So check out this really specific way that I place my body and my weight to shut down my opponent's elbow escape.
I know that if he wants to use this very, very common escape, he's gonna bring his hand here, and now he needs to turn sideways, correct? So now I'm gonna put weight where he needs to move, okay? So from here, if I put my weight into his hand, and look what I'm gonna do, I actually turn my hips a little bit.
Yeah.
So I kind of turn my hips a little bit and I put.
So what you notice is I'm laying my weight down, but I'm kind of pushing my belly forward. I'm kind of engaging my hips and I'm turning my hips slightly sideways because that creates a little bit of resistance towards the direction that he wants to turn. And you can kind of hear him wincing on the bottom, how uncomfortable it is.
So can you try to turn on that side for me? Is it hard?
Oh yeah.
Right?
So as he tries to turn, not only is my body in the way, but there's a ton of pressure going into his arm that prevents him from being able to basically get on his side, stretch his arm through, is what he needs to be able to do his elbow escape.
All I'm doing, because right now, if I'm here, there's no weight in your arm. There's no weight in your body. Yep, that's very easy for you, right? So first thing I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna put weight into his arm. This feels a little bit harder, right? If you try to turn on your side, yep. And now if I actually transfer more weight to this side.
So if you notice, I just turn my hips slightly and that creates even more pressure on that side. It's creating pressure to the side that he wants to turn. So look how hard it is for him to turn now.
He's trying to push his hand this way and I lean into his shoulder. Does that feel harder?
Yeah.
So here's the thing.
So that's a very simple option. It's just basically putting my body in the way. Even if they are able to turn to their side and use the escape, it makes it 10 times harder for them to do the move and it costs them way more energy, which is really important when we're training.